It's kind of a choral piece, so it's very soft melody. For the Dutch band's last selection, we're doing a song originally written for the piano by a guy named Billy Joel. It's called Root Beer Rag, and it features all the saxophones.